Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Tuesday morning. The heavy rain from the overnight will come to an end quickly. We'll get back into the sunshine here by lunchtime today. And yet again, mid-December featuring mid-50s. My goodness. With a west-northwest wind. How about some of these wind speeds, though? Sustained at 18, maybe gusting close to 30 miles per hour. So a windy day developing as the clouds thin out and we get back into the sunshine. Here's the slug of rain that's been coming through during the overnight hours. Storm system itself swirling about the atmosphere, and drier air going to ultimately push itself in here. We stay warm during the day on Tuesday. Sunshine expected on Wednesday, but cooler temperatures by about 10 degrees. Probably some leftover rain showers for the morning commute. You can see here the rain especially points east and north of Portland, beginning to see some improvement along the Maine-New Hampshire border. But by afternoon, the sun is breaking through. Hanging on to the clouds, though, from the notches northward, you can see some scattered showers. Northern Maine from Bangor up through the county, likely to be dealing with some snow from that system as it intensifies. Wednesday, we're all enjoying the sunshine once again. High temperatures, 50s today. We'll drop at 10 degrees tomorrow and back into the 40s, mid-40s, that is, on Thursday. Through the mid-coast, 51 down to 41, but then back up to 48. Here's a check of the next 8 days.